a very good and warm afternoon. Dutch bike blogger here. On my way to work. Weather report for today, 21 degrees. It's sunny and it's dry, and I'm wearing shorts, sporty shoes, a t-shirt. Goed zo, sukkel. Some dude from the left.
That's awesome.
Who didn't stick out his hand. I thought he was going straight, so I had to wait for him. But no. I even don't have a backpack on me, that's warm it is. I took my older backpack, threw out everything I don't need today. Don't have a rain suit with me, don't even have a jacket with me. I do have some longer pants with me. Which when needed can put on. Of course they have to be put on when I am at work. Don't want to sit in my old shorts. So, traveling light. Thing I have with me is some food, beverage container for water, some bread, of course another t-shirt and some pants, camera bag, and that's it. And of course my lights I will be needing tonight, my bike lights. Both of them. To charge them tomorrow, this morning I charged them. So that's about it. April 18th, 2018. First day I'm wearing shorts. And that we will be following many of them this year. If I'm able to, I will wear a short. Shorts, I mean. I went home early, it would be a direct route to work, but now I have to not only change a shirt, also have to change some pants. By the way, I put the backpack on the handlebars, my bike, steering wheel. thank God on the workstation we have airco, air conditioning. Yesterday afternoon I tested belly cam. Actually it was a little bit more stable than I thought it would be. I saw the footage when I got home, of course. A little bit more stable than, well, I expected more movement. More, not movement side to side, but more movement up and down. But I have to say the chest cam is the far better position, more stable. Reason I'm not taking my big backpack with me is I don't need as much stuff and I don't want it on my back. It's way too warm. Also, I get my shoulders unloaded and also some flow of air on my back, which is more comfortable. So that's why. And yes, I'm taking a risk with no rain suit, with no jacket. Risk I want to take. Voetpad is aan die kant, mevrouw. Londe troll. Some stupid cunt on the bike lane, where there's a perfectly good pedestrian lane on the other side. Stupid cunt. Well, all the people are coming the opposite way. I'm probably getting home. They have out of bed been this morning, so jackets, warm clothes. Well, not me. Shorts, t-shirt, that's it. Your steering wheel is down. Buy a better bike. Some smokers. Paria in Holland. Not going over the bike lane. The parking lot, I mean. Well, sunny day. Nice. Only problem is Dutch bike blogger has to go to work and has to sit inside. Like I said, at least we have air conditioning. Hope it's working. Well, thank you very much for watching, riding with me on this sunny day. Also have a very nice day, and we'll see you next time. Please like and subscribe if you want to.